Hello everyone, I'm Naoko from Aeon Kids.
My name is Mike, I'm also from Aeon Kids.
日常の場面で使える英語表現を私たちと一緒に楽しく練習しましょう。Are you ready?
Let's take a look at today's conversation. Do you have any brothers or sisters? Yes, I have an older sister. She's in the sixth grade. How about you? I have a younger brother. He's in the first grade. Look, that's him over there.
今回はさくらとまことが兄弟について質問し合っているシーンでした。キーフレーズは Do you have any brothers or sisters? です。答えるときは brother、sister だけだと年上なのか年下なのかわからないので、お兄さん、お姉さんがいるときは older を、弟、妹がいるときは younger をそれぞれ使います。Now Let's practice today's conversation. 先生の後についてリピートしてみてね。
Do you have any brothers or sisters? Yes, I have an older sister. She's in the sixth grade. How about you? I have a younger brother. He's in the first grade. Look, that's him over there.Good job.
今日は何年生ですという表現を練習しましょう。数を数えるときは1は英語で1ですよね。でも学年を表すときには first になります。さくらの弟は1年生なので he's in the first grade。 まことのお姉ちゃんは6年生なので she's in the sixth grade と言っていましたね。2年生から5年生は何て言うのかな。私は何年生ですという文で練習してみましょう。
I'm in the second grade. I'm in the third grade. I'm in the fourth grade. I'm in the fifth grade.
今日はもう一つ、一人っ子という表現も覚えちゃいましょう。 Mike, what can I say if I don't have any brothers or sisters?
In that case, you can say, I am an only child.Let's practice that phrase. I am an only child. Well done.
That's all for today. たくさん練習して実際に使ってみてね。
Great job, everyone. Try to use today's phrases and have fun speaking English. See you next time. Bye.
Bye.